Today is the fifth day of Lickmas. You know what that means? We're gonna learn another lick on the banjo. It doesn't really mean anything special. It's just we're 5 days into this thing, I guess. Today's lick is one that I took directly from the playing of Scott Vestal. This is really kind of an interesting lick. It's a really simple melodic concept, but in order to pull it off on the banjo, you have to use a bunch of different positions and techniques. This is a common problem for the banjo because of the limited range of the instrument. This lick is obviously much easier to play on guitar. But with the banjo, we have to come up with some pretty creative solutions just to play something like this. And the real challenge is to then make it sound easy, even when it's not. So your goal with licks like these is not just to play them, but to play them and make them sound like they're effortless. Once you get comfortable with this lick, you can use it on two measures of D heading to G, like this. If you want to learn this lick on guitar, then you should head over to the Lessons with Marcel YouTube channel. There's a link to that in the description of this video. And if you want to learn more about bluegrass banjo, and you want to learn all 12 licks, then you should subscribe to this YouTube channel. As always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video tomorrow for the sixth day of Lickmas.